The Prime Minister is planning for a future which is made in Australia. Anthony Albanese today laying out his vision for a taxpayer-funded manufacturing boom, promising more jobs and more security.
Peter Dutton walking the manufacturing walk as the Prime Minister delivered a manufacturing talk.
We need sharper elbows when it comes to marking out our national interest.
The government will introduce a Future Made in Australia Act, providing finance and tax incentives for private Australian projects and businesses that increase resilience.
If you look at manufacturing in Australia now, it's not made in Australia because it's going broke. It's going broke under the Labor government because of their energy costs.
Energy would play a role as wind, sun and renewables get promoted.
Made in Australia renewables and clean tech is really great for our climate, great for our economy and great for workers.
We want to see support given by government for new industries, for governments then to step away and let business do what business does well.
Since 2020, the COVID pandemic, wars in Ukraine and Middle East, and disruptions to shipping channels have upended global supply chains and sent prices soaring. Other nations have similar policies. America's Inflation Reduction Act, worth $1.2 trillion. Australian dollars.
We learn overnight that their inflation is going up, not down. It's not working. This approach doesn't work.
There's a race for jobs and opportunity on, and it's a global race, and Australia must be in it to win it.
Projects like the National Reconstruction Fund for Manufacturing, Solar Sunshot, creating solar panels, and Hydrogen Head Start program are already underway at an estimated cost of $18 billion.
There's potential for hundreds and thousands of jobs, but not if we just sit back and wait.
On top of the economic and national security implications, the government is laying out a plan for beyond 2025, knowing going to voters with a vision lands a lot better than asking for a report card. Charles Croucher, Nine News.